I was born in South Africa. I've been living in Canada for over 30 years, and I'm representing Canada at the Maccabi playing tennis. And I love everything about the game. You know, being able to come to Israel and come with friends, you know, I've come with my friend Paul Pearl, Lawrence Rose, Sean Kimmel, and for us all being together in Israel, competing in tennis, it doesn't get any better. I founded Spin Master about 19 years ago. Our first seed was a product called Rosh Deshet, which was in Canada, we called it Earth Buddy. And my partner, Renan, his grandmother found the product in Israel, and that was the first consumer product that started Spin Master. And today, Spin Master is the largest privately held toy company in the world, and we focus on kids. I've come here, you know, for so many reasons. Israel is always an important part of my heart and an important part of my history. You know, for us, it's so comfortable to be here, and everything about it has got that feeling that this is the only country in the world where it's a Jewish country. And whether it's the food, whether it's the people, whether it's the history, the religion, everything about it makes you feel comfortable. Last time I was in Israel was 1988 with Israel Dimensions. And we were here as youth, and we had the best experience ever. So for me, I wanted to come back and see family here, play sport, compete, be with friends, have a vacation. Seeing so many Jewish people from 60, 70 countries around the world was an experience of a lifetime.